Today, we'll learn more about those church break-ins in Henderson. In a joint operation between the Henderson Police and Russ County Sheriff's Office, arrests have been made and large amounts of property have also been recovered. The suspects broke into at least three churches since Sunday.